Robert.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Uldren alone.
Petra Venge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Uldren and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. resurrect dead fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
So Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Clear out here, Petros.
Great. Now get over here.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
God. You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six. And this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this here? Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.
Thank you.
else remains on the shore? I want names. One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? What is your Earth phrase? If we meet again? Shall we make a deal? Marvelous. I do enjoy your visits. Shall we make a deal? Arrows. It's the truth. As far as they know. Let's make a deal. I approve. Good choice, my friend. Make the shore respect you. What catches your eye? Marvelous. Until we meet again.
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. Uldren won't get away with this.
My dear Lady Alderdice, if the Seven Stars won't have you, why should I?
I should never have involved you and Cade. This was my problem. I failed you.
What catches your eye? I think the Awoken will find my prices are
best
prices. I'm eager to continue our friendship. I approve. Make the shore respect you.
Makes me miss working with Varix.
Alter Dice. If the Seven Stars won't have you, why should I?
Thank you.
Guardian down. I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position. Thank you. down.